In Windows 11, how do you enable or disable Show Desktop on Taskbar? The Show Desktop option allows you to minimize all open windows on your Windows 11 PC and navigate to your desktop. People typically utilize it to take a break when they are feeling overwhelmed by the quantity of tasks running on their desktop. You may not recognize this option by its name, but it is the button in the system tray on the rightmost section of your taskbar. Today, we'll go through how to disable or enable this Show Desktop option if it's not working on your PC. How to enable or disable the Windows 11 Show Desktop option. Open Windows settings by hitting the Windows and I keys at the same time. You can also click on the Start menu and then select the Settings app. From the Settings menu on the left, select Personalization and then select the Taskbar option. You'll notice multiple options here, each with its own drop-down menu. Select Taskbar Behaviors from the drop-down menu. Locate the option that says Select the far corner of the taskbar to show the desktop in the resulting drop-down menu. Toggle this setting off if you wish to disable it. The feature is turned off by default, so if you discover it turned off and wish to use it, simply toggle it back on. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.